Daycare facilities with violations, but parents had trouble finding the safety records. We investigate the new policy to better protect your children. Monday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News.